Here is an example of a Yellowdig community feed, which is the landing page of your course community. To create a post, click on the Create button. You can enter text in the body of the post, and you can also format the text in various ways as you can see at the top. You can also create polls, attach files, videos, and images, create drawings, write mathematical formulas, and record videos inside of the platform. To comment on a post, click the comment button on that post. Similar to creating a post, you can format your text and add content in various ways in comments as well. When you're done, click Post Comment. To reply to a specific comment, click Reply on that comment, and the same rules apply here. To help organize and focus conversations, community members are encouraged to tag their posts with topics or add hashtags. Topics are created by instructors, whereas anyone can create a hashtag, including students. To tag your post with a topic, click Topics inside the post editor and select or search for the topic you want. To create a hashtag, type the pound symbol followed by a word or phrase and then hit Enter. Each user can change the look of their feed in various ways. You can sort your feed by recency or by activity level. You can make your feed more scannable by toggling collapse mode. And you can focus on specific types of content by adding filters. You can even layer filters on top of one another. Let's see what happens when we filter for posts and comments created by Olivia Student that were posted between September 1st and November 1st and are associated with a thread whose topic is question. And which has received a verified response accolade. We see here that one comment satisfies these criteria. We've included the entire thread along with the parent post so that you can see where the comment fits in the context of the broader conversation. When you want to see everything again, click Clear Filters.